OMG, are you Justin's bodyguard? I need to touch your face.
You're real.
Hey, I'm home.
Are those still hickeys on your neck?
You were so good last night. No, you're burning. You can stay home, okay?
I can't go to school today.
Just stay home. We're gonna go to work.
Okay. Hello, Michael. Can you do me a favor, my friend? Yes.
Say more, I'm sorry.
I was like, is he gonna crash? Yeah.
Did get caught.
hickeys on your neck?
You're so good.
Good.
Nice. Good job, mister. All right. Well done.
I didn't know Selena Gomez was going to be here.
Okay, good.
How long was that?
That was 45. Make sure you guys get too close to the camera because you're losing your light. Just try to save it that way. Very funny. All right, two more times. Did it again.
Yeah. Yeah.
You ready?
Yes.
Standing by. Count down. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Hello, my name is Nestor Olivo, and today I'm going to be doing a team monologue named Cell Phone. Everyone nowadays has a cell phone. It's like their lives orbit around a rectangular piece of steel, and it's not even a sphere. I can't disagree. I'm one of those persons that can't part away without their cell phone. I'll be checking my cell phone once in a while. It was my damn cell phone. At 3 a.m. at full volume. It was a text. I actually got a text. It was from my mom. It actually read, my grandma had died. Damn it. Now I only have two friends on Facebook. C'est dur, dur être bébé.